oh, you know, this is history. And you can't go wrong if you just give God a try. We give everything else a try and we fail. But God promises it's true and his words can't lie. You know, and for me to come here to testify is like the biggest testimony. Because if anybody knows me, I'm like one-on-one, but when it comes to speaking to a large crowd, you know, I get nervous, but God is so good that, you know, we can trust in him and faith in him. When he calls you to do something, he'll just put a word into your mouth, because he knows who he wants to reach out to. And just remember, it's not about religion, it's a relationship, because God knows your heart. You know, I mean, humans will let you down, but God will never let you down.
Amen.
And I can tell you, you know, I remember, you know, when I just, you know, I Jesus came into my life and I said, you know, I shall live and not die, but declare the works of the Lord. And this is a testimony. That's what I'm doing. And if you just give him your heart, you know, focus upon him, do his work first, and he'll do yours. He said, delight yourself in him, and he shall give you the desires of your heart. Seek his kingdom first, and all things shall be added to you. And I can testify to that. Jesus is faithful, he's good. Whatever we put our focus on, put it on him. Remove the idols from before you, whether it be the car, the house, another human being. They can't give you that love that only Jesus can give you. When you fall in love with Jesus, that's the only time you can experience what love is. Because you love that Christ. You can share that with another human being. And no matter what you're going through, the storms, just look to him. Go to him first. Don't call anybody else. Just go on your knees and pray to him. And most of all, when your times are tough and rough, that's when you praise him more and just worship him. Because that's what God created us to do. To have a relationship with him. One-on-one. Just like how you talk to your mom or your spouse or whoever it is. Talk to him. Just come to him. You don't have to say a fancy prayer. Just speak from your heart. Just say, Lord, you know me. You know, just have your way. Just, you know, let go and let God. You know, you can't go wrong. Just trust me. And I'm just so happy that I have Jesus in my life, because he's the best thing that continues to happen to me. And I want you all to experience that until you come to know him. You know what love is. I have a last love, a peace that passes all understanding. If God can give you, no success is more success than when you can change our life. Jesus.